She's now one of the meanest.
And her opponent, first from San Jose, California, Bayley.
You know, there was a time where Bayley was actually one of my favorites.
Now she's arrogant. She even ignores me in the hallway.
Oh, Saxton, don't you dare question Bayley's confidence. Ding dong, hello, she's earned that confidence. I witnessed her first several days at FCW. This is not only a different competitor, but a completely different woman. She is the epitome of ambition, a true role model. One of my favorite superstars today.
And from Gold Coast, Australia, Tony Storm.
Traveled the world before coming to WWE, and especially made a name in Japan.
Tony Storm started training at the age of 13, one of the youngest competitors, but also one of the savviest veterans at this stage.
Certainly a dedicated superstar who now has a new focus.
Tony's got lots of potential, and she's getting better every day.
And we are off in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window, and we're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out.
Boom! Knocked him down. Ouch.
Uh-oh.
So much damage inflicted.
And Corey, not to put too fine of a point on it, but how the heck do you win a fatal four-way match?
You need to realize that everyone is an enemy and it's one fall to a finish. So you need to have eyes in the back of your head and not let the match get away from you.
Golly, that could do permanent damage.
Now it's Tony caught in a storm. Now we see how tough Tony truly is.
Look at that counter from Bayley. Now that'll do some serious damage.
Delivers the knee drop.
Cover. There she goes.
She just shocked everyone.
to the outside.
This could get wild.
Incredible standing corkscrew moonsault. Wow. And now she's getting back into the ring. Double axe handle. She's feeling the hurt here. Placing them into the corner. Impressive reversal there.
Roaring European uppercut.
This match will head back to the ring. Turns back, Storm's attack.
Hammerlock lock. Reverse DDT.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by count out.
I think it's time to go round and round.
Oh, look at this.
Nice takedown.
Producing a trampoline.
Up high.
Counting just in time. Oh, look at that torture there.
Except for maybe the emergency room or the locker room.
And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
She backs her shoulder up before one.
She is still in this fight.
Somehow breaks the count immediately.
Are you kidding me?
Not even a one count.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Her way back in under the ropes.
She'll take things into the ring.
Incredible standing. Shoulders down. The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are in a fever.
Bayley has been eliminated.
Anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
It's locked in now.
Oh, my goodness. This may be over quick. And she loses via submission. Into the ring now. Very impressive.
A competitor has been eliminated.
The field is starting to thin.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Find a way to get out of this. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Nice roll through. Sound the alarm. Here it comes.
It's the airway crash. Neckbreaker.
Return fire on Storm. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
The end is looming now.
She's been on the bad end of a beating here, and it's starting to show.
From the top.
Diving foot stomp.
Brutal. Top rope, here we go. Uh-oh, time to fly.
Couldn't have done it better myself. Looking for the victory. Two count.
No, it's not over.
Oh, my gosh. Storm kicked out.
I have to admit, this is impressive resolve from Tony Storm.
Tony Storm.
It's Tony time.
Storm zero. Storm about to close this out.
Two. And she's still in the game.
Escaping that pin must have taken almost everything she's got.
Well worth it. Look how frustrated her opponent is.
From the top.
Oh, elbow drop. Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Oh, drop. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? And here's Storm sent flying and into a rough landing. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. Tony with the counter. Slides back into the ring. All right, she's back in, ready to go. Right to the back of the neck. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. Kicking out in time.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Jarring European uppercut.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Oh, Tony Storm!
Storm Zero. Storm has victory in her sights.
Tony Storm to the victory.
Great statement to the entire women's division. Look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time. Just how much endurance went into coming out on top in a match like this.